Hey guys, it's Liv here from Neighbourhood and welcome to our April HubSpot update. We're stoked to bring you the latest episode of What's New in HubSpot from back inside the studio today. Before we kick into the update, we wanted to let you in on some news. We're now Brisbane's one and only HubSpot user group, with massive shoes to fill after the folks at Crocodile Marketing passed the baton as of 2021. We're stoked to have the opportunity to connect with you and hopefully impart some of our knowledge and findings from the last few years in the industry. Our first HUG event, How to Generate Buzz, Leads and Sales with an Inbound Marketing Campaign, is fast approaching on Wednesday the 26th of May at 9 a.m. Australian Eastern Standard Time. So, if you want to discover a cheaper, easier, and more effective way to market to your prospects and hear each and every step of Neighbourhood's campaign process, join myself and special guest HubSpot channel manager, Imanol Ortiz, by registering through the link in our description. We've got heaps of exciting updates for you this month as HubSpot continues to make changes left, right, and center to ensure that you can better market, sell to, and service your customers through 2021. But how will you know about them without taking the time to search and discover them for yourself? Well, that's where we come in. Let's run through each of HubSpot's updates made in April and how you can better use them to better find, sell, and keep your people in the months ahead. So if you're ready, let's jump in. First off, HubSpot has made a highly anticipated new addition to their suite of products, a brand new hub, Operations Hub. Operations Hub provides you a unified platform that connects apps, cleans customer data, and automates your business processes under one central CRM platform. Now, before we get too ahead of ourselves, there are three main sectors to be aware of as part of this new hub. The first is data quality automation inside workflows, allowing you to standardize any data inside HubSpot. If you're looking to import a load of contacts at once and are aware that the import may not have clean data associated with all of it, you can select the option inside Workflows to format the data. In here, you can choose any property to format and then select the format that you're looking for. For example, if you need all first names imported to be capitalized or all states and territories to be abbreviated, you can do this inside here. Another feature of Operations Hub, which is free to all accounts, is Data Sync. As opposed to a trigger-based integration like Zapier, Operations Hub now provides a slick new place for you to sync your apps with HubSpot, updating and transferring data every 5 minutes, reducing the number of different integrations set up by you externally and all the extensive data cleaning workflows. The third feature to get excited about, and one of the most powerful features HubSpot has ever released, is programmable automation. With this, next time you add an action to any workflow, you can select custom code, which will allow you to completely customize the workflow through editing the JavaScript to do anything you need. Some examples could be managing tickets against service level agreements, assigning deals or tickets to reps based on free capacity, or updating revenue forecasts when closed dates move. The opportunities and potential impact to your business really is enormous. HubSpot are running a 14-day free trial, so get in while it's hot. If you have any questions about how you can maximize this new hub, let us know. We'd be happy to help you out. Now, for Marketing Hub. In days of old, the Tasks tool was solely used by sales teams to help stay on top of their growing to-do list. But now, excitingly, HubSpot is sharing the love as this tool has extended to marketing teams too. Marketing Tasks is a centralized channel for communication and a shared space to track campaign progress. In the campaigns portal, you can create and assign tasks, add due dates, link assets, write notes, and track progress all in one space to guarantee your campaign success. And hey, you don't even have to leave the tab that you're working in, as you can access the collaboration sidebar no matter where in Marketing Hub you are. As well, tasks are also visible in the reinvented calendar, including campaign information like marketing assets, tasks, and which dates they're scheduled for. Next up, let's talk about the latest in CMS Hub. First cab off the rank, I'm sure we can all agree that manually downloading and uploading individual images from your old website and around the net can be a drag. So, in getting your website alive and kicking as quickly as possible, use HubSpot's new bulk image import feature by simply writing in any external email into the file sidebar. All images will then be uploaded to the files tool for fast retrieval. Another shiny new feature of the CMS Hub is the ability to filter and search for files by file type. If there's one mistake I make over and over again, it's uploading a bunch of files to HubSpot with great intentions and then having to re-upload them a week later after I realize that I can't find them. But with the latest feature update, you can search and filter by file type to find images, videos, and more. Just add in a keyword or an extension and Bob's your uncle. Next in the CMS, those of you looking to host a blog through HubSpot can rejoice in HubSpot's new blog onboarding experience, which mirrors the the seamless experience you get when setting up a website page or a landing page. So prepare to say hello to a polished website and new sales sooner. Last for the CMS, HubSpot have added 8 new starter landing page templates, giving you a wider breadth of choice for creating an engaging, effective conversion point. How good? Are you enjoying this video? Be sure to subscribe and leave a like. And if you're on YouTube, make sure you hit that bell so you can stay up to date on all of our latest videos delivered every single week to your inbox. Now, it's time to head into all that's new in Sales Hub. HubSpot's new conversation intelligence tool empowers you to coach your team with call data and insights. Automatic recording, transcription, and call analysis will help you better understand where your team's calls are going well and where there's room for improvement. Conversation intelligence also has Zoom integration and allows you to track when specific keywords are mentioned. Keyword mentions are then automatically logged and available in HubSpot's report builder for simple processing, and therefore meaning that you can analyze more calls faster to help you identify and recreate patterns of success. Next up in Sales Hub, HubSpot have simplified the calling widget so you can immediately place a call to a number with previous settings, go to a pre-call screen to add notes and adjustments, and drag and drop as you like. As well, you can bid Excel farewell by implementing forecast submissions to give your leadership team a custom CRM integrated look into where you think the team will land. You can now submit a forecast of your anticipated monthly and quarterly closings directly in HubSpot. Also live now in Sales Hub, you can finally see where all your objects are in your workflow, giving you the ability to better see the bigger picture. You can view exactly where objects are in a workflow, including objects waiting at a delay, giving you more visibility into the customer journey and making it easier to edit, delete, and update your workflows to align with your strategy. Now, last but not least, it's time we checked out the latest in Service Hub. In the same way as many features this month, the Chatflows tool has had a facelift for user navigation consistent with HubSpot's other editor tools. HubSpot have added a horizontal navigation bar, expandable build and display tab settings, and a chat widget, all to help keep things in order and sensical. Last of all, you can now send an email to someone without completing the task associated with that email send, giving you far more control over your processes and more time saved to get on with the things that matter, playing with the office dogs, annoying your desk neighbors, you know, the essentials. So that's my update for this month. I do hope you enjoyed these updates and are excited as we are to start implementing them today. But remember, if you ever need any extra help ensuring you're making the most of your HubSpot investment, we're just a phone call away. If you need someone to tell you where you might be going wrong in HubSpot, what you can improve on, or what you're not using to its full capacity, sign up for a portal audit today. These are completely free, so there's absolutely no excuse not to. But for now, that's all from me. Happy HubSpotting.